Pot is actually off. Oh, I wish I bet more. I wish I bet more. I wish I bet more. Hopefully you guys can see everything. It's about 10 seconds left before, 15 seconds left before the pot will start. Man, jackpot is truly giving me a lot of adrenaline, dude. My heart is already beating. Haven't done jackpots in a long time, but here we go. 3, 2, 1, and then this guy went in with a $7 bet. I have ticket number 5 to 11.5k. That's me, man. That's me. That's not fucking me. Oh my fuck. What? This guy was $7. This guy was $7 high ticket, won everything. Holy shit. Let me YOLO coin flip here. You're joining this guy 10 bucks. No, I'm gonna join this guy 6 bucks. Shit. Please give me a win here. I need it. Okay, that's a good win. Let me join this guy for 2 bucks. Okay, I lost it. I'm joining this one. 16 bucks in total. CT, please. Let's go! Woo! Okay, so I lost about $40. I'm down about $40. So I bet $81 here, and no one actually sniped. I mean, no one actually bet. Hopefully someone comes in. Fuck, I'm alone. I'm alone on this one. Oh my god, he bet 86. Let's go! $180 pot. Please! Papa bless. Is that me? Okay, let's fucking go! Woo! What the fuck did he bet? 86 bucks. Ooh, Icarus fell. In the pocket. Let's go, baby. Jackpotting is so much more nerve-wracking than roulette. Way more. Let me go $51 on this one. I think it's a bit. I think it's fine. Okay, I made it in. $51 Sniperino. I would try to snipe this guy Volcano for his 25. Come on, baby. Two in a row. Come on. Not this guy again. Okay, that's me. That's me. Stop. Okay. Woo! Thank you. Good snipe. Good snipe. I want another Glock for 5 bucks. I want a bullet rain. And then I want a bunch of smaller skins. Some keys and shit. Let's go, man. Finally. Two in a row. Betting right now. Gut Knife Slaughter. He's betting $64. With the Gut Knife Slaughter. Last ticket number was like 2k something. I'm a YOLO here, dude. And then we'll see what type of ticket number I will get. I'm in with $100 bet. So I got 100, or I got 10,000 tickets on this pot. Good one, good one. Kaxa, what's up? Do you play H1C1? I prefer PUBG. PUBG is much more fun. 3 seconds left to go. 2, 1. And we are rolling. Come on, baby. Papa bless. Oh. Please. That's not me. Is this motherfucker again? Is this guy again? Dima. He bet 5 bucks. And he wins. Oh my fucking god. I can't believe this. So good of me. On Empire wins 350, nice, and Skinner 80. No, it's not weird. It's different feeling to win a jackpot than winning a roulette spin. Way different. Let me know in chat, like I'm pretty sure you agree with me. I'm pretty fucking sure you do agree with me. For example, if you win a coin flip, it feels better than winning a... If you win a $10 coin flip, it feels better than winning a $10 bet on roulette. We can make one more, one sec. Come on, baby! Okay, nice. Roulette is a slow betting, and jackpot is like, pow! Easy skins, right? Yeah, exactly. Roulette is slow betting, you know, you bet methodically, strategically. On jackpot, it's more like, pow in your face, you know what I mean? Sorry, man, I didn't understand your question. Peter, so sorry. 500! And we are withdrawing. Yeah, easy win. So let me just cash out. Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck? Motherfucking Huntsman Ruby. Let me check it out, dude. Let me check it out. What the fuck? Huntsman Ruby. It's not bad. I really like what they have done to the withdrawal system, dude. I don't like stat track knives, but this one is really cool, dude. No, thank you. Okay, I'm just catch up the camera doctor for now. 330. Okay, let me win that 300 back. Joining on the train, 300. So I need to win 330 back. Just for 400. Good price for a Kambit, yeah. Really good price. Empire is really good with their valuing. I mean, win my Kambit Doppler back here. And let's cash out another Kambit Doppler. Let's go. We draw. Easy free Kambit Doppler. Thank you.